you kindly, folks. Well, once again, we are very privileged to be here playing Pine Fest, and we appreciate you guys being here. It's just, you know, it's so nice that the smoke kind of cleared out. We wanted to remind you that this is a smoke-free concert. So, you know, if there's not enough smoke in here for you to breathe, just go outside, please.
Song for my niece, who married a preacher's son of a preacher man.
Bye.
Very much. Yeah. We appreciate that, y'all.
We appreciate you.
Well, thank you.
Is there a fan on the ground?
Well, you know, we like to try to do something a little different. Here's a song everybody remembers that maybe hasn't heard it quite like this.
Oh, the people
hey-ho, stop and say. Oh my, oh my, oh, what a boy can play. Country Hayseeds up here trying to play reggae. It's a little different.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce our horn section over there. From Ron Hunter there on trumpet, Benny Curtis from Pine Valley on trombone, Neil Stauffenbill on the tenor saxophone, all the way from Newport, Oregon, as we like to call him, preacher, teacher, and creature. They're a good bunch.
I'm
Thank you. I don't remember the name of that song. I'm Hey, we'd like to remind you, drink responsibly, please. If you're gonna drink, right now, it's okay.
Call me a fool, say it's a crazy scheme.
kindly, folks. That's dedicated to the late, great Walter Becker. I'd like to know old Boz Skaggs number for you, if you don't mind. Hey, I'd like to point out our rhythm section over here. Mr. Kirk Terrell on the bass. Yeah. Ray Vance on the drums. Over on lead guitar, Mr. Jerry Smith, all the way from La Grande, Oregon. And our vocalists over here, Cindy, Debbie. And we really appreciate y'all being here, I'll tell you.
Lonely,
the Deacon Blues.
No, that's my name. You're out. There we go. Remember, you're out.
Oh, I'm out.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's all right. Yeah. Those things happen. Folks, we got one more for you. Hey, thanks for being here. Again, thank you for having us. Contest, we appreciate it. We are your local band. And we don't forget, who's the people that keep us coming back. So, anyway, there's lots of music coming up.
Friday night all stars.